This is mission for the storm. Now this skull is a little bit of a pain. You have to make sure that anti-air raids didn't get hit, so no AI hits it or anything. So I first tried to go this way, and maybe a ghost hit it or something. So pretty much you just want to use the warthog and jump, crouch jump up. And as you can see, it's not there. So I tried this way, going on the right side, and if you just keep heading straight, I got fairly lucky the ghosts didn't follow me this time. Usually they follow you and hunt you down. And I just get back in the warthog and try to park it, but not having any luck. Hop out. Try. And you could sort of see it there. Try again, and there it is.